halfway through the coincidental minor play, penalties to both Brouwer and Paye. Thrown by Backstrom, well wide. Bounced on to Ovechkin. Chara on him. Made sure he felt it. They go back at one another. An exchange, but it's led on back now for Hammerlake into the catching glove of Thomas, and there'll be a little more here.
The Bruins are trying to be more aggressive. Chara's going to get a penalty. Not Ovechkin. Chara's going to get it. Kuzari got him for the cross check. Eddie, you talked about zero tolerance. We saw it earlier when Washington went hard to the net on John Carlson. Now Chara with the excess after the whistle.
This all starts into the corner here. Now watch what happens. Ovechkin, now watch. Ovechkin will go down. Watch this shot right there. The elbow to the back of the head on Ovechkin. Now he gives him a little shot. Everything's fine from here. Now they'll eventually work themselves to the front of the net. The whistle goes. Couple of shots. And that right there, that quick little shot there by Zdeno Chara, probably could have given him a couple. But the stuff along the boards really kind of initiated it once Ovechkin went down with the shot to the back of the head. And I think it was the right call made.
I think it's the right call made. The referee sent a message. Now the players have to respond.
Ovechkin hands it on. Gets